was his name. He brought some great names to the game. When he was a boss at Celtic Park, he taught them how to play football. He made the greatest of them all. And Gallagher and Quinn had left their mark. And he gave us teams with Rory and Paul McStay. They gave us Johnston, Tully, Murdoch, Cole and Hay. And most of the football greats that have passed through Parkhead's gates, for to play football the Glasgow Celtic way. In 38 there was a show. Glasgow was the place to go. The motto of the tower was football's prize. England sent four of the best. They didn't meet with much success, 'cause the trophy ended up in paradise. And they gave us James McGrory and Paul McStay. They gave us Johnston, Tully, Murdoch, Cole and Hay. And most of the football greats that have passed through Parkhead's gates, for to play football the Glasgow Celtic way. Then in 1957 we faced a man called Georgie Nevin. The game is etched on every Celtic fan. Wilson, Machen and McPhail, and Willie Fairney scored as well as the Celtic beats the Rangers 7-1. And they gave us James McGrory and Paul McStay. They gave us Johnston, Tully, Murdoch, Cole and Hay. And most of the football greats that have passed through Parkhead's gates, for to play football the Glasgow Celtic way. 10 years they had gone and sold. To Portugal we had to go, to play a team that Italy adore. Celtic went out to attack. They won the big cup and they brought it back. It's the first time it had been on British soil. And they gave us James McGrory and Paul McStay. They gave us Johnston, Tully, Murdoch, Cole and Hay. And most of the football greats that have passed through Parkhead's gates, for to play football the Glasgow Celtic way. And they gave us James McGrory and Paul McStay. They gave us Johnston, Tully, Murdoch, Cole and Hay. And most of the football greats that have passed through Parkhead's gates, for to play football the Glasgow Celtic way. For to play football the Glasgow Celtic way.